Hello children, in the previous video we learned how to solve division and multiplication puzzles. In this video we will learn more about it through some more interesting examples. Raju, Bablu and Pinky are out in search of treasure. All three have this kind of a map and this message. You will all start from zero. You will have to do the math according to the symbols you see on the way. By doing the math along the way, you will reach the end of the map. You will get as many gold coins as your answer when you reach the end. There are three routes. But in the end, there is only one route, by walking on which you can get the most treasure.
"I'll take the first route,"
said Raju.
"I'll take the second route,"
said Bablu.
"And I'll go to the third route,"
said Pinky. The three friends followed their respective routes. Let's see what Raju got on his chosen path.
"Oh, here there's a symbol to add 15. 15 added to 0 is 15.
Raju wrote the addition on a paper. Raju started walking further.
"Oh, now here 224 is written along with the multiplication symbol. That means I have to multiply 15 by 224.
Raju quickly multiplied 224 with 15 in this way and wrote down the answer. Now, after walking some distance, Raju saw this symbol.
"So far, I have got 3,360 as the answer. And on this symbol, it says divide by 12. That means I have to divide 3,360 by 12.
Thought Raju. He quickly found the answer to the division in this way. 280. Raju reached the end by walking some distance and found gold coins in the treasure.
"Oh wow, I got 280 gold coins.
Raju was happily dancing when Bablu and Pinky also reached there with the gold coins they found in the treasure. Children, can you do the math written on the map and find out which of these three got the most gold coins? If you wish to, you may pause the video and find the answer. Well done, children. You have solved it absolutely correctly. Bablu got the most, 784 gold coins. The three friends happily returned home with their treasures. Children, in this video, we saw some more interesting examples of solving division and multiplication puzzles. In the next video, we will see more fun puzzles related to this.